It was a little over $7,000.
That's how much Natalie Hooper says she's owed by the owner of Kansas City's semi-pro basketball team, the KC Tornadoes.
I have trails of emails and stuff with all the communication.
Hooper said she never got paid for making the Tornadoes dozens of logoed t-shirts, hoodies, and other items at her Overland Park business. She expected to receive the money within a couple of weeks of submitting her bill, never imagining she'd be stiffed.
Oh my gosh, never in my life. Like, it just is baffling. Like, I've never, never had anybody not pay.
$7,000 is a big hit for this small business owner, but KC Tornadoes owner Justin Pattison said he never consented to the order. So she took him to court and won a default judgment 3 months ago, but is yet to see a dime. This isn't the first complaint Fox 4 Problem Solvers has received about Pattison. In fact, a Problem Solvers report outlined multiple problems at a different business he owns, Game Room Concepts, where customers tell us they paid thousands of dollars for items like pool tables, but never got what they ordered. While we were at Game Room Concepts asking him about those problems, we also asked him about Hooper and the Tornadoes.
I know.
Are you going to pay back the woman who successfully sued you for the jersey?
That's unrelated to this.
Are you going to pay her back?
That's unrelated to this.
Pattison also wouldn't tell us whether the KC Tornadoes are even still in business. Hy-Vee Arena told us they no longer play there, and nothing has been posted on their Facebook page since February. Linda Wager, Fox 4 Problem Solvers.